I'm going to show you how to get source code from GitHub onto your own computer in seconds. So that the next time you're watching one of my tutorials and I say something like, a link to the source code is down below, or you're reading a tutorial on the forums with a GitHub link, or you see someone post, hey, I just put all my code up for free over on GitHub, you'll know how you can get the entire GameMaker project up and running on your computer in less than a minute. I'm going to show you two different ways to do this, so let's start with the simplest one. Direct download. To do a direct download, just go to the GitHub repository, click on the green code button, and choose to download the zip file. That's it, you're done. The GM project is now on your computer and you can open it up. However, there's actually a faster and much more powerful way, and that is cloning or forking and cloning. Now, cloning does require you to have Git on your computer and forking requires you to have a GitHub account, but both of these things are free, easy to get, and provide so many other benefits. So if you're not already using Git and GitHub, I'll have links both down below and at the end of this tutorial so you can get started. Assuming you have those things, all you need to do is go to the GitHub repository, click the green code button, copy the HTTPS clone line, go to the directory where your GM projects are created, open the terminal. On Windows, you want to use the git bash option, and then type git clone and copy the HTTPS clone line, and that's it. Now, this is a few more steps, but the advantage to this version is that you get the project straight to your GameMaker Studio 2 folder and already connected to source control along with the full source control history of the project. Want to jump back in time and see how it evolved? Just check out an earlier commit. So not only is your project already where it is supposed to be, ready to be opened up from GameMaker Studio, but it's also already backed up and you can learn about it and understand it with greater ease. So there you go, two fast and easy ways to get someone's free and open source GameMaker project onto your personal computer. And if that second option sounds interesting to you, but you don't know how to do it, maybe you've never heard about Git or GitHub before, or maybe you've decided it's finally time to start backing up your projects for real and taking advantage of all that source control can give you, I hope you check out the videos down below.